Today I'm going to learn how to use WebEx to produce a call-in for a meeting. As you can see right here for July the 5th, we have DAO status. What you first want to do in Outlook is open up the appointment. It'll say just this one or the entire series. Go to just this one appointment, click OK. Then in this following window you see the appointment. What you want to do is you want to go back to the Outlook date of the calendar, day of the week. Next to the appointment, you want to double click to open up a new appointment. Click the Add WebEx button right here. It'll communicate with the WebEx server. And this window will pop up. You want to click OK. You already have a call-in service, call me service. OK, and then you'll see here that there's a message that says do not delete or change any of the text below this line. Then you want to save and close. It may prompt you to put in the meeting subject. So in the subject of the appointment, you want to make sure that it's the same subject as the original appointment. Now click Save and Close. It'll communicate with the WebEx server. It'll automatically populate a call-in number. Any adjustments you want to make as far as the duration or the day can be made in this appointment, a copy. You can extend it to an hour to make it the same as the original appointment. The call-in number will not change. It will stay the same. Open up the second copy of the appointment with the call-in number. Select the call-in number information. Click copy. Close this appointment. Open up the original. It'll prompt you again, just this one of the series. Click OK. Window will open up. Click paste. And there you have it. The call-in number is part of the appointment. So everybody that's invited to this appointment has the appropriate call-in information, and this update will be sent to all the attendees. That concludes this tutorial.